side effects that people experience with vaccines, which we all have come to expect, a sign that the vaccine's doing what it should. He did note that they appear to be of a lesser degree for the booster than, for instance, say, the second. So